What's up, everyone? Today we're gonna play some American Truck Simulator. We're gonna travel from Idaho Falls into, I think, Montana. Can't really remember where we're going. Kind of a shorter trip, about 300 miles, and we're gonna haul some forklifts. This was my original truck that I started this career with, so I kind of brought it back just so you can kind of see what my original truck was. It's been customized since then. It was originally like a light red, and then it turned black, and now it's this like other like a metallic red. This truck sounds really, really good. Oh yeah. All right. Let's go pick up this stuff. And using my low boy trailer today. Not really the best with these low boys, so forgive my backing up skills. Going to Rain or Lorraine, or blah, 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 whatever it is. Sorry, Montana. So picking up at this place. I don't think it's going to be too tough. Let's see if we can get this in there. How you guys doing today? Got it. Nice. You guys didn't see a thing. Right. Like I said, do it again. Get it this time again. Way again. Okay. I should skip this part. I think my best bet is to back past it right now. Oh, it did take it. I'm getting used to it, all right? Let's get this trip on the road. familiar. If we can't go over the why is having us go around in a loop? I don't know. We'll see when we get up here. And we were picking up from Tesla. That because it's a two-lane street? Nah, we can 13. I don't know why we couldn't turn that way. Yeah, that truck looks similar to mine. I think that's a Kenworth though. Here we go, on the roof. Trip. I like this truck. I don't know if I like it better than my Kenworth. I just, I've driven the Kenworth so much. I don't know if I like this one better or not. Right lane, close to the end. Like driving, look at these mountains and the hills and the way it just looks out here. Nice little day trip. It can only take us a couple hours in game time. Guys play a lot of this game. This happens to be like probably one of my favorite games right now. I just like it. It's relaxing. Just to, have a day at work and come home and just sit on here in virtual world and drive your truck. Seems simple. It's really nice. Roll the window down. You guys can hear this truck. Guys, speed up. Fishing right there. Roll it back. Fast. Anybody actual real truckers? You guys from this area? Does it look familiar? Just a little cruise through this little town. Oh, that and a hotel, Wi-Fi, and pool. An IHOP. Some pancakes. Can he make the turn? This area would be, I was speeding, but I'm not. This area would be beautiful to live in. Pause it real quick and take a screenshot. This beautiful surrounding we're in. Wow, that river looks beautiful. That waterfall. Waterfall is awesome. Wow, lime green truck, that's funny. Might have to get over in that other lane, but we'll see. Try to keep it rolling. When the light turns green, you can just go. trying to drag racing, but anyway. And get him. He's mowing his grass somewhere. I had the short that one left in there. Oh, accident. Go through where we needed to go. Have time to turn it on. Kind of see where it would recalculate. Works. Subaru looks like it. NASCAR hauler. So. Different. It's probably gonna be dark by the time we get to the destination. Gotta make sure our lights are on. I have a bad tendency. NASCAR. Well, I don't think that's a NASCAR. Looks like we're gonna be getting off here soon. Drop-off's gonna be over here on the right. the fans on them when I turn them. That is dumb. How much did he charge? Car. Nice of that car to let me in. So play fun one like I did before. Be following these guys. Gonna be fun. And two trailers. Know if I set it up right or not. Over the curb though. I think I might have went too far. Not far enough. And I get a turn. Yeah. Here. Yeah. And when it's messed it up. We go. All right, that's another trip in the books. I appreciate you guys sticking around with me through my trips through the mountains of Idaho and through the terrible backing up skills that I have. Yeah, it's been a fun one. I'll catch you in the next one. I think we're gonna try to do the new Volvo truck in the next episode, so that'll be fun to see how that one works and how it looks and everything like that. Feel free to leave a comment on what you would like to see and what kind of trucks you like, because I would like to hear, like, hey, I like this truck. Try this one out. I really like the Mac or whatever it is. But without further ado, that's going to be all for this video. Feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.